Hey you guys, it's Kristen. Happy Saturday and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm at Dollar General. I'm gonna be doing 2 5 off 25 transactions. I came yesterday to do some scenarios and they were completely out of stock, so I'm happy that they are stocking now. So I'm just gonna be doing 2 different transactions. I'm just gonna jump into the first one. We don't need a long intro. So I'm gonna pick up these Gang Flings. They are priced at $3.95. We have a $2 digital coupon, dropping it down to just $1.95. Let me put this into my cart. So for this first transaction, I'm going to take advantage of that instant savings promotion. Today is the last day. Now, an option of what you could do, I'm looking for, is the Colgate renewal. It is priced at $7. We have a $3 digital coupon. Now, if you pick up the renewal to do this deal, switch out the flings for the liquid detergent for $4.95. So what I'm going to do instead is pick up the Colgate totals. The toothpaste, it is priced at $4. I'm going to pick up 2 of them. We have a 4 off of 2 digital coupon. And remember, I'm throwing it into that instant savings promotion. So to reach my $10 for that instant savings promotion, I will be picking up the Irish Spring body wash. Now, there are a lot of different scents to choose from. They are priced at $4 and we have a $1 digital coupon. Now, I talked about this one right here in my deals you can do now video. So I'm going to get this one because I'm curious. So for the instant savings, these are the 3 items I'm picking up. It's going to total out to $12. So that means $3 will come off instantly at the register once they hit total. So after that instant savings, as well as my other 2 digitals, it's going to drop down to $4 for these items, which isn't bad. It's like picking up the body wash and getting the toothpaste for free. And remember, since we're doing an instant savings promotion, it needs to be $25 after the instant savings. So we need to get to $28. I'm also going to be picking up 2 of these travel size Pantene. This is the Miracle Moisture Boost Shampoo and Conditioner. They are priced at $3 each. We have a 5 off of 2 coupon, dropping it down to just $1 for both or 50 cents each. Now, someone asked me about the barcode because they want to see if their store has them. So here's the barcode if you wanted to look at it and scan it to see if your store has them. But yeah, I'm going to put these into my cart for $1 for both or 50 cents each. A good filler item. And then to complete this transaction, I'm going to be picking up 2 of the Air Wicks, the starter kits with the warmers. This week they are on sale 2 for $6.50. And we have a $3.50 off of 2 digital coupon, making them both $3 for both or $1.50 each. So now it's time to go over the full transaction. So here is a little recap of my first transaction. Before coupons, my total is going to come out to $28.45. The cashier is going to hit total and $3 instantly going to come off, dropping me down to $25.45. So I'm still at the $25 threshold for that 5 off of 25 digital coupon. This is an all digital deal. So once I type in my phone number and everything is applied, it's going to drop me down to just $4.95 for all these items, which is an amazing deal getting all these items for under $5. I'm going to put this stuff into my cart and then I'm going to show you guys what I plan on doing for my second transaction. So without further ado, let's just hop into that transaction. So for this transaction, I'm going to be picking up the Big Soleil razors. They are priced at $3.30. On this account, I still have that $3 DG coupon. I think it expires today, dropping it down to just 30 cents. And then I'm also going to be picking up the Dial body wash, the trial and travel size. It is priced at $1.50. We have a $1 digital coupon, dropping it down to 50 cents. So these are 2 amazing filler items for my 5 off of 25. I'm going to be doing the Air Wick deal again. I need to stock up on these. I am running low. I'm looking for other scents to choose from, but this store is limited to just this one scent. So again, they are on sale 2 for $6.50. And we have that $3.50 off of 2 digital coupon, dropping them down to $3 for both or $1.50 each. So again, I'm going to put this into my cart and head over to the next item. Next, I'm going to be picking up the Swiffer dry refills. They are priced at $4.50. We have a $2 digital coupon, dropping it down to $2.50. Now, I noticed that this store has these right here, and they are on a 10% off. I guess they're on clearance. So they are actually ringing up $4.05, and then after that $2 coupon, it will drop it down to $2.05. So let me show you the barcode just in case you want to see if your store has them. But if you do, then that will already make our total 45 cents cheaper than the original, my original goal. So I'm always down for that. Let me put this into my cart. In this transaction, instead of the Gang Flings, I'm going to be picking up the Gang Liquid. This is the 50 ounce bottle. It is priced at $4.95. After that $2 gain coupon, it will drop me down to just $2.95. Let me put this into my cart. And then last but not least, I'm going to be picking up those two Pantene travel size, the Miracle Moisture Boost, $3 each. I have that 5 off of 2 coupon, making them $1 for both, or 50 cents each. So here is a recap for transaction 2. Again, another all digital deal. So before coupons, my total comes out to $26.30. So we are above that $25 threshold for that 5 off of 25 digital coupon to come off. I'm going to type in my phone number, and then after all of my digitals are applied, it's going to drop me down to just $4.80 for all these items, which is an amazing deal, y'all. That Gain Liquid, remember, is $4.95. So it's like I'm buying that and getting everything else for free. Two low out-of-pocket deals. But yeah, I'm going to head up to the front, check out for both of them. And then once I get in the car, you guys already know I will debrief my receipts. So let's head up to the front. All right, you guys, I'm back in the car, and let's quickly go over these receipts. So for this one, I have a lot of people say they have trouble reading or understanding Dollar General receipts. So for this one, I'm going to just give a little more insight on the receipt. So you see the Gang Flings at $3.95. You see a store discount as well as the digital. So the digital, of course, the digital coupon, and then the store discount will be the 5 of 25. When you're doing the 5 of 25 on Saturdays, for majority of the items should at least have one store discount. So for the Colgate, the two Colgates at $4 each. So the reason why that first Colgate doesn't have a store discount under it is because it is priced at $4, that 4 off of 2 digital coupon attached to that. So technically there's no other money to deduct from that one toothpaste because it's $4 and the $4 coupon came off. So all of the other savings was applied to that other toothpaste. So you see one for the 5 of 25 and the other store discount is for that 3 off of 10 instant savings. Same thing. So for the Airwick, so the Airwick was $3.35. They're supposed to be 2 for $6.50, but they are ringing up regular price. They're not ringing up 2 for $6.50. So that did boost my, make my subtotal 20 cents higher. But then you see the Irish Spring, same thing. It is an instant savings. So you see at $4, you see two store discounts, the 5 of 25, as well as that 3 off of 10. The instant savings, and then the digital for the Irish Spring. Then we have two of the conditioners, the Pantene at $3 each. And so you see the digital attached to one. There's nothing else to attach to take off for the store discount. So again, everything else was applied to the other one. So the store discount was applied to that. So yeah, subtotal came out to $5.15. I think I told you guys $4.95, so 20 cents difference, but I did have a total savings of $23.50. Still not bad for all these items. $28, so almost $29, and I got it for just $5.15. I'm okay with that, even with the Airwick not ringing up the way it was supposed to. Now let me show you the second one. So here's the second receipt. I'm not gonna go as in detail because hopefully you understand how to read a Dollar General receipt. So this was the liquid, the Gain Liquid at $4.95 with that $2 digital. I had the Swiffer dry cloth on a little 10% clearance. So $4.05 with that $2 digital. The Airwick, again, I told you it's ringing up for $3.35, but you do see the $3.50 digital, the Dial at $1.50 with the dollar digital. The two Pantene's at $3 each with that $5 digital. The Bic razors at $3.30 with a $3 digital. And there's the other Airwick. So subtotal came out to $5. It was supposed to be $4.80. And I had a total savings of $21.50. So again, not bad. I paid $5. The Gain is $5. So it's like I got everything else for free. No complaints at all. I am going to go to Family Dollar. So don't really know how the uploads are going to go, but I'm going to try to upload this as quickly as possible. That way, if you haven't already gone to Dollar General, this video will help or give you some ideas as to how to put your 5 out of 25. That's all I have in this video. Thank you guys so much, and I love y'all. And until next time, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.